You know, I get along with everyone on the board to some degree or another, but my job on the county board is to be the voice of the taxpayers who end up paying this $3 billion tab every year. My job on the county board is not to be a Mr. Nice Guy and please everyone in sight. Yeah. My job is to advocate on those who don't have a voice on that county board, whose money is being spent, and I want to make sure that their voice gets heard, that fiscal conservatism prevails.